Dang! Oh my gosh! What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the Anthony Show. How are you doing, beautiful people? Oh my gosh, I know you haven't, for my subscribers, you guys haven't seen a video, a reaction video in about 2 weeks. But guys, I have just made a follow-up video in terms of what's going on with me, some very exciting things, and I have been working with some of my fans on exciting projects. So I recommend you check that out because I'm going to be hitting you guys with new content, new fresh awesome content coming your way, and I believe it's for everyone watching this, so go check it out. But in this video, guys, it was suggested to me and it came out maybe around a week ago, SB19 and Ben&Ben MAPA band version official video. If you haven't seen it yet, go ahead and react to my video of me reacting to SB19's MAPA lyric video. I did react to that and it was so awesome. You guys have to check it out. Check that out. Well, check it out after this video since you're here. And let's check out what this is all about. It got over 1 million views. So I'm telling you, SB19 is definitely going to the moon. They're going to the freaking moon, people, to the freaking moon. So let's see what this video is. It has been on my comment list and you guys are going through a lot of my videos and commenting like, Anthony, check out SB19 and Ben&Ben. I'm like, I don't even know who Ben&Ben is. So without further ado, okay, man, MAPA is, this song, man, is this, oh, is this a music video? Oh, I'm in for a treat. I thought it was like a live performance. Who's Ben&Ben? Is that Ben? Is it like two people? Is that a group? Are they gonna perform? I'm so confused. Oh, English subtitles. There we go. Song is deep, man. I'm moving my head trying to go with the beat. It's not working, guys. It's not working. There you go. I'm at you now. The song is like a sad song, but it's also like a happy song. Like, what do you guys think? Like, is it a sad song? Is it a happy song? like, I don't know. Like, at first it does make me want to cry because it's kind of like, oh, like, that's so true. And then it's kind of like, they added that like tone. They changed the tone where it's like, let's just be optimistic. There we go. Yeah. What does that mean though? Oh, okay. Guys, check out, after this video, check out my original reaction to MAPA, man. I'm just so proud. Like, where did they get these lyrics from? Like, how did they, this is so good, you know? Oh. Hey, Hey. It's like I'm the hype man right here. His hair. That's a new look. I haven't seen that before. Oh, even the violin is like, hello, hold on. Look, oh, look at that design. That's so cool. Hey. 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 So damn cool, man. Yes! Woo! See, that's recording that is almost probably lit. Woo! That was so good. Like, I feel like the energy in the room. Oh my gosh! Like, once again, they just killed it. They always kill it. Like. Like grabe naman, man. Grabe naman is all I could say. It's like they just amazed us again. Like I like this one better, obviously, because I got to saw the boys and Ben&Ben. I'm still kind of confused who Ben&Ben really is, actually, now that I think about it, because I saw like multiple people. I thought Ben&Ben was two people, but the violin was crazy, the song was crazy, everything was crazy, but love the vibe. I wish I was there. It's one of those scenarios where you could see how much fun they're having via the video, and that's just how you know it's genuine, it's awesome, and it's super cool, and I'm all to them. Hopefully I meet them live. Stay tuned for the vlog, because that's why you're going to want to subscribe, because chances are I'm going to meet them. Have you not seen my reaction to SB19? Guys, what you doing? Guys, do it right now. I'll wait. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more of my videos. They're super awesome and super fun. Check them out. Binge watch them if you want to. It's very fun. A lot of people like them. Comment what you want to see next. I'm open to reviews no matter how busy I'll get. I'll always make time for you guys. And I also did say that there is a chance to work with me on your fitness goals, personal branding goals, high performance goals, finance goals. So go ahead and check that out, because I want to over deliver for you guys and improve your world. So guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you like it. Please share it with the Facebook groups, because we want SB19 to see this and to see your boy, and that's going to be so awesome. And I just can't wait for what the world has in store for this channel. It's so exciting. You are not going to want to miss out, and I would love to chat with you guys on the comments down below. And yeah, thank you guys. Peace out. Stay awesome. And I'll see you on my next video.